a bar in Toledo, across from the depot. On the bar stool she took off her ring. I thought I'd get closer, so I walked on over and sat down and asked her her name. When the drinks finally hit her, she said I'm no quitter, but I finally could live in on dreams. I'm hungry for laughter, and year ever after, I'm after whatever the other life brings. In the mirror I saw him, and I closely watched him. I thought how he looked out of place. He came to the woman who sat there beside me. He had a strange look on his face. The big eyes were callous. He looked like a mountain. For a minute I thought I was dead. But he started shaking. His big heart was breaking. He turned to the woman and said, "You'll be the fine time to leave me, Lucille. With four hungry children and a crop in the field. I've had some bad times, led through some sad times, but this time your hurting won't heal. You'll pick the fine time to leave me, Lucille." After he left us, I ordered more whiskey. I thought how she made him look small. From the lights of the barroom to a rented hotel room, we walked without talking at all. She was a beauty, but when she came to me, she must have thought I lost my mind. I couldn't hold her, 'cause the words that he told her kept coming back time after time. "You picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille. With four hungry children and crop in the field. I've had some bad times, lived through some sad times, but this time your hurting won't heal. You'll pick the fine time to leave me, Lucille. You'll pick the fine time to leave me, Lucille. With four hungry children and crop in the field. I've had some bad times, lived through some sad times, but this time your hurting won't heal. You'll pick the fine time to leave me, Lucille. You'll pick the fine time to leave me, Lucille.